Good morning. So today's video is going to be another fitness vlog. I'm going to vlog when I go to the gym. I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to work today. I don't know. I haven't been to the gym in a while. So I think the last time I vlogged, I was 126 or 127 pounds. I think now I'm only 125. I'm only 1 pound down from that. So I've been that for like going on two months now. I've just been fluctuating between 125 and 126. But my goal, I think I told you guys, is between 115 and 120. 120 is what I ideally would like to be. And then just more toned. So I just, you know, need to really focus and be more consistent because I haven't been really, really consistent lately in my eating. I haven't been meal prepping that much. And then, yeah, I've just been eating like whatever, but obviously in moderation. So that's why I've just been maintaining my weight. But anyways, I've got my favorite breakfast. I've got my oatmeal with some blueberries and almonds. I took my vitamins this morning. I take the VitaFusion gummy vitamins. And then I got my gallon of water. And I've actually been slacking on my gallon of water as well too. So I need to get back on track. Some days I've been drinking the whole gallon and some days I've been only drinking like half. My hair is crazy. I need to get that together. But anyways, I will vlog when I get to the gym and show you guys what I end up doing. Okay, so just got done doing my cardio on the Stairmaster, and now I'm gonna go downstairs. I still don't know if I'm gonna do shoulders or if I'm gonna do back and biceps. I guess I'll figure it out when I get downstairs.
So I decided to do shoulders, and all of my shoulder exercises, I am doing 3 sets of 15 today, and the first exercise I'm doing are shoulder presses using this shoulder press machine. Okay, now I'm doing lying incline lateral raises using 2 dumbbells. Using this cable machine, I'm going to do front raises now. And now I'm doing internal rotations. This is going to help me get capped shoulders. Okay, next I'm doing shoulder shrugs, and this exercise helps to work your traps. So I'm really not sure the technical name for this exercise, I just call them around the world. And you just start from the bottom and you take it up to the top over your head. And this really works the caps and your traps as well. And the last shoulder exercise I'm doing are lateral raises using the exercise band. And I usually burn out from my last exercise, but this time I did 3 sets of 20. Now for my abs, I usually pick 3 different ab exercises and I usually do 3 sets of 25 of each of them. And the first exercise I'm doing are crunches using the ab machine. The second ab exercise I'm doing are leg raises. And for the last ab workout, I'm using the Total Gym ab exercise machine.
So just got done with my workout, my shoulder workout, and I burned a little over 500 calories, and that's pretty good because usually on shoulder days I burn the least amount of calories, and it's pretty good considering I only did 15 minutes of cardio on the Stairmaster, but that's because I went on a walk earlier, so I just didn't do longer than 15 minutes. So I had a pretty good workout. I drank a lot of my water too. It's like almost done. It's only 1:30. So now I'm gonna go pick up some food because I didn't meal prep yesterday or today because I had family in town, so I didn't really have time. So I'm gonna go pick up some lunch, probably fast food. I'm gonna get Chick-fil-A, but I don't really consider that like one of the bad fast food places. So I'm gonna go get probably a chicken sandwich or a salad or something. I don't know, but I'll check in with you guys in a little bit and show you guys what I do get. Okay, so I got some Chick-fil-A. I got a grilled chicken sandwich, and then I got a superfood side salad. I think that's what it's called, superfood side salad. It's got kale in it. Kale, I think those are cranberries, and some, let me show you. If I can open it, hopefully I don't spill it all over the place. Ooh, some, yeah, those are cranberries. Kale, and then some mixed nuts, I guess. Yeah, and if anybody was wondering, the sandwich is, I didn't get any french fries. The sandwich is 320 calories and this is 170 calories. Yeah, a large is 170 calories and a small is 140, and this is a large. But I could take like one of the buns off, like half of the bun off and not eat it, and then the calories would be less, but I'm gonna eat it. I don't really mind the carbs or whatever. So I'm gonna eat that, and then I'm going to go on to Target because I need to get some food for the week. But my hair looks crazy. I've got like, it's just from sweating. My back was sweating, and then, yeah, that's what happened. And what was I gonna say? Oh, I forgot to tell y'all. So I had my headphones. I'm before I left the house, I'm like, okay, don't forget your headphones. Don't forget your headphones. Don't forget your headphones, because I hate working out without my headphones. Brought the headphones, got to the gym, put them on, and they were dead. Anyways, I'm gonna get my life together next time I go to the gym and make sure I have everything charged, I have everything together. The last time I went, I had my watch, but I didn't have the chest strap. I'm like, geez, Tiffany, you can never get it right. But anyways, I'm about to eat my food, and yeah. Hey guys, so I am eating dinner now, and I'm having spaghetti squash spaghetti. My family had the traditional spaghetti with, you know, the regular spaghetti noodles. I just decided to have the healthier version. In case anybody was wondering, the amount of calories in 1 cup of spaghetti squash is 31 calories. So it's, you know, definitely healthier than, you know, eating the regular noodles, less carbs. So yeah, that's what I'm eating. And then I have just a little bit left of my water to drink, and it's going on 7 o'clock. So I'm gonna get that down really soon. But yeah, this vlog is probably, all right, so this vlog is probably shorter than, well, Yeah, probably short, because all my fitness vlogs are probably gonna be pretty short. But I didn't have any of my protein shakes or anything today. My son is getting a little fussy. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed the workouts that I did. I hope you guys learned something new. And if you guys have any questions or anything, leave them in the comments. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Love you guys.